Is it possible to have too much of a good thing? Doctors recommend a healthy diet that may include fish on a regular basis, but what if the fish itself was causing harm over time? In Hawaii, we are aware of the bountiful ocean, which offers us a variety of healthy foods, but we cannot always see what lurks beneath the ocean, just as we cannot see the microorganisms that we consume on a regular basis. Ciguatera is a toxin commonly found in reef-bearing areas of the world, including the Hawaiian Islands. When humans consume reef fish, they may ingest toxins that can build up over time. If one consumes too many reef fish with Ciguatera, they may develop adverse health conditions such as neurological and physiological side effects, including diarrhea, temperature reversal, and arrhythmias. Organizations such as the National Oceanic and Atmospheric Administration, or NOAA, are working with the University of Hawaii to develop both Ciguatera awareness and an improved and more economical test kit than the one which is currently discontinued. Although the test kit is currently being improved upon, people can go to the Fish for Science website to learn more about Ciguatera. This is Tyler Ciccone at Maryknoll School for HIKI.